After seeing his ranking slump to 125 in the world in 2001, the three times former finalist Goran Ivanisevic from Croatia became the first wild card to reach a Wimbledon final.
That Monday, they opened the gates, I got in. And since then, something magical. It was 15 magical days, you know, 15 days that the best days of my life. You know.
His opponent was the Australian Patrick Rafter. The match was played on People's Monday because of the knock-on effects of rain delays during the championships. It was an epic five-set, three-hour final.
I don't think it's gonna ever be that kind of atmosphere, you know, because it was Monday. Third or second time ever in the history was on Monday, and they let so many tickets for the normal people. The atmosphere was like not on tennis, like on the football.
Ivanisevic won the first set 6-3. Rafter leveled the match, taking the second by the same score. The match swung back in favor of the Croatian, who took the third set 6-3. Rafter then forced a deciding set, winning the fourth 6-2.
Six games to two. Two sets all.
The final set was a thriller. Serving at 8-7 in the fifth set, Ivanisevic was 1 point away from achieving his lifelong ambition. After three runners-up plates and more than a decade playing at the championships, finally Goran's dream had become a reality.
Finally, when I won that, I lifted the trophy. I couldn't believe that it's mine, you know, it's perfect.
The 2001 Wimbledon champion, Goran Ivanisevic.